That's an instance.
Erica.
That's exactly what I do when I walk into a room. Well, I like to give a little swirl. Please introduce yourselves.
I'm Lexi.
I'm Christopher.
And how old are you guys?
We're both 10.
Okay. And so how did you two meet?
Well, there's a website.
Really?
A website, and if you're both in the same category, then you're a match. So obviously we're a match.
Aww. Right. Christopher, is she the boss in this relationship?
Well, she thinks she is.
Okay, so how long have you been dancing together?
Almost 2 years.
Okay, and what song are you going to dance to today?
Dear Future Husband, because he's my future husband.
Really?
He's like, I'm not sure about that.
He's doing this. How do you feel about that, Christopher?
Not very happy.
Not very happy? Why not? What's wrong with Lexi?
She's just annoying.
I know the feeling.
Okay. Well, I think things have got off to a great start. Let's see if you can work out some of these tensions through the medium of dance. The stage is yours, guys. Good luck.
Oh, very funny.
That's brilliant.
Yeah.
Exactly like that.
Yes.
I'm still gonna marry though.
No, not